I think it's good. These are all dusty.
Well,
it's not serve safe certified, food safe, serve safe. It's either dirt or cooties, and I'd rather do dirt. Hey guys, welcome back to the Mountain Dew with
Sprouty and Beanie Boy.
We are currently in the process of moving Nancy to Indiana. So that's what all this stuff is, and that's why we're in a car. Since we were in different states, I've been delaying the filming of this video
for
my co-host.
We're gonna try the Spooky Boo.
This is Mountain Dew Voodoo.
Spooky Boo.
Number 4, 2022 edition, and it's a mystery flavor. So,
well, did they tell you what it is based on the ingredients? They don't. They're smart.
Great. You want to get a sniff of this?
It smells really weird. Like... It smells like that one thing. That is a good boy.
That is aesthetic. Those you can't see that, but that's not poured equally. Okay, definitely. Hang on. I got it.
That's pretty good. Look at you.
Pretty good. That was my nickname in elementary. Anyway, let's try Mountain Dew Voodoo 4. We have these special glasses. They're Nancy's. And I was like, we need to cup because I'm not drinking out of the same thing because cooties. And then she's like, I have cups. I'm traveling with cups. So should we get these out of her car?
Can we do a cheersy thing? I can do cheersy things with my own glasses. Guys, it's when you know you're an adult. It's when you have cups that are glass.
What does that smell like?
Like, I've smelled it before, but like, I can't.
Smarties.
No. It's more of like a gummy. Like
it's like a lemon head.
Mm-mm, no.
I think it's like a lemon head. Mm-mm. Well, let's give this sucker a try.
It's like a. It tastes like a candy. It's like specifically tied to Halloween, but I can't remember what it is.
Candy corn.
No.
Literally every candy is Halloween related.
It tastes like a sour trolley gummy worm.
Dang it, you're right. See, this is why the people come to our channel for the sick edits, the A+ roasts, and the
given by me most of the time.
The stellar.
Hair?
Review. Yeah. My hair still looks awesome. The stellar, the review quality. The amount of info that you can get. We give the inside scoop into what's going on in our mouths. See, it's just like a whole.
Please, God.
What do you give this out of 10?
I don't like it. I don't think I would, like, get it again, you know?
Mm-hmm.
But, like, I'm glad I tried it.
Yeah. Here's the thing. Yeah, I don't know that I'd ever, like, I like sour candy, but sour drink is weird.
Yeah. Yeah, I agree.
You know, bubbly sour. Final rating? I don't know. I'd probably give it, like, a...
I'm gonna give it a solid 6.
See, I'll give it like a 5. Anyway, we gotta get back on the road and let you guys get back to your lives.
Almost an 11 minute video.
Yeah, when I cut it out all the stupid stuff, it'll probably be 2 minutes.
It usually is.
This video has been sponsored by Stretch Wrap.
Because most stretch of the wrap. Things are stretch
wrap. Make sure your drawers don't come out when you move. Tune in next week for something crazy that she'll probably hate.
Ow.
Here's the thing.
Can you just remix that burp for me?